Fox Carolina is the school station. The South Carolina Senate agreed to send an extra $9 million to public charter schools in the state. It's because of additional expenses related to the pandemic and a jump in enrollment. There are about 40,000 students in three dozen of the district's charter schools across South Carolina. The state Senate proposed a previous version clearly stating that money could not be used for administrator raises.